Survey the area, Sunan. Thank you. shards I need to place on the pedestal. They will attack on sight here. Thank you. This area is off limits.
Thank you. You have my thanks. Well
earned.
Don't you? fairy pool so I can sacrifice you to the fairies.
You're asking if you can kill me?
Since the nightmare started, the fairies have whispered in my ear, promising power if I find sacrifices for them. They've even led me to one of their treasures from my hard work. The prettiest shard. So please, into the pool now.
Fairies are tricky creatures. Are you sure that shard isn't muddling your mind?
I haven't quite felt like myself lately. You could be onto something. Take this shard far away from me, please.
This place is heavily guarded.
Huh?
Won't be gentle if they spot me.
Hey!
Of options.
Shots. Time to unlock the temple and end the nightmares. And Cassandra needed her help. Best not to draw attention here. Thank you.
What? There are more coming.
My hand is under control.
Under control? Looks like you were about to get skewered.
I can defend myself. Didn't mean to come.
Admit it. You missed me. I know my plan is complicated.
These people are infected. You.
I know! Can we talk about this once they're dead? I should have been honest about my presence activating the artifact. I'm sorry. And I know me being here makes reaching the artifact harder.
Harder? No one would be trying to kill me if you weren't here right now.
I know. But trust me. You will need my help once we reach the artifact. These people are nothing compared to its power.
I'm not getting rid of you, am I?
Don't worry. I'll grow on you. I've seen mechanisms like this before. I'll get the light working. You direct the beams to those plates near the door.
So, I can move these, I see. Finally! Those parts and weapons are so strange.
They're from my land.
What are they doing here?
It's an illusion caused by the artifact.
And you being near it. That mask looks unique.
I've torn many of those masks from the faces of cultists. Even knowing their illusions, to see all these things from my
home?
I don't have a home. Not anymore.
Cassandra, what are you doing? Come. You said yourself, all this is just an illusion.
I need a moment.
Admit it. We make a good team.
You're not so bad to work with, after all. Terrible at following orders, though.
Give me a little credit. It's my first time working with another person in... I don't know how many years.
That must get lonely.
It does. From time to time. But it's the path I'm meant to walk. Anyway, I should get going. It's not good for me to stay in one place long. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Wait. The Norse celebrate their victories. And since in the end you did help, why not come out for a drink with me?
I don't know about that. It's not really good for me to be seen by too many people.
If everyone drinks enough, no one will ever know you were here.
All right. What can it hurt?
Hopefully you're head tomorrow morning if we have a great time. Meet you at the Longhouse in Kiltarakl.
See you there.